Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Windows tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to allocate more RAM to Java. This is pretty simple. To do this, I type Control Panel in the search bar and click on it. Now I click on Programs and Java. Here I switch to the Java tab and click on View. Under Runtime Parameters, I now have to enter the correct Java arguments. For this example, I want to allocate 2 GB of RAM. For this, I first click into Runtime Parameters and enter the following argument: -xmx2048m. This means 2048 MB, which is 2 GB. If I always want to enter full gigabytes, I can also abbreviate this. For this, I enter -xmx2g. When I'm done, I click on OK and Apply. And now I have allocated more RAM to Java. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye!